Some of the Taken aren't protected by the darkness like their comrades. Instead, their aversion to light is so extreme that they literally split into two when they encounter strong light. It leaves the two halves weaker, but of course, their strength in numbers. It's a disturbing development. The dark presence I faced 2 years ago was powerful, but it didn't have much in the way of imagination. Clearly, the same cannot be said of Mr. The reality we take for granted is softer, more adaptable than we think. Under correct conditions, you can reshape it, turn it into almost anything you want. When it happens, almost nobody notices. It's not that we forget, it's that after the change, there's nothing to remember. Only those who have been directly touched by the powers that can shift reality are aware of the changes. Many are driven mad by it, others can cope. I'm one of those people. And I know how to wield that power to rewrite reality.
The enemy tears itself in two to avoid the hated light. It becomes weaker, but more numerous. Such is the arithmetic of horror.
That was just messed up.
That's everything.
The man has found the battery, but it is empty. It will need to be recharged.
Something tells me I'm really gonna need the extra firepower. Mr. is a twisted copy of me, powerful and dangerous. But I know I can fight him. I don't think anybody else can. They don't understand what he is, what he represents, or that all the horrible things he does here are almost insignificant compared to what he will unleash on Earth given the chance. But I've survived the dark place, and it has taught me things. How to cope, how to stay sane when the world goes crazy. He's two steps ahead of me, but I can find him. And I believe I can stop him. The strands of webbing glistened in the beam of my flashlight, fine, almost ethereal. They were fresh and right in my path. I held my breath and waited, ear straining. Nothing. I moved on, concentrating on the task at hand. Just get what I was looking for, then leave. That's all I keep telling myself. For a moment, I actually thought it might be as simple as that. Then, I heard too many legs skittering across the ground. I need this battery charged.
No problem. Here you go.
Thanks. Listen, I don't know what's gonna happen exactly when I do this. My memory's a little hazy.
I don't even know what that means.
All I'm saying is you don't want to come anywhere near the oil field, all right? This thing could get out of hand.
In the middle of highly flammable materials. Great.
I'll do my best to contain it.
Just please don't turn out to be some kind of crazy terrorist guy, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna go now. Wish me luck.
Wait a sec, I want to ask you about something first. What did you mean with that my memory's a little hazy thing?
I had a pretty rough time coming here. It was like being caught in a tsunami. I blacked out for a while. It's hard to explain. There's a barrier of sorts that I had to break through. I was lucky to make it here with my wits as intact as they are.
So you might have brain damage, you're about to do great things with a magic piece of paper, and you came here from another dimension?
No, I'm from New York. I was just visiting another dimension.
Oh, yeah, okay. My bad.
Thank you.
Time to make some serious changes.
I noticed.
Easy. I got him. You're safe. I need you to tell me what you know about him. The guy who looks like me.
There was a party in one of the rooms. It was pretty wild. I'm not sure which room it was in.
You didn't attend?
No, I wasn't there. But it got way out of hand. Anyway, I heard that he went to the diner and there was a fight there or something. Maybe you could find out more from there. I got some keys that you could maybe use.
You just happen to have the keys, huh? Fine. I'll take a look. Stay here.
Like hell. I'm getting out of here as soon as you leave so I could close up this place and go home.
Emma, you really want to stay here in the light?
Yeah, thanks for the advice, but I'm not sticking around. Just go already, okay?
Are you okay?
I guess. Thanks for the help. Were those the... what do you call them? The Taken? What are they?
It's complicated. Short version, the darkness can take people over. That's why I had to destroy the oil derrick. Otherwise, they would have overrun the place.
Wow, I didn't think you'd actually do it. I mean, I didn't think it'd work. That's crazy.
Let me just try one more time at the risk of sounding like a broken record. It's bad out there. I don't want you hurt. You should stay put.
Yeah, well, you turn this place into an inferno, run around shooting things up, and play some kind of weird games with your psycho evil twin. Don't get me wrong. You're nice for a weirdo. I'm impressed as hell by all of this, but enough is enough. I seriously just want to get out of here, okay?